Welcome back to another video. Today we are doing the lever action shotgun challenge, or lever action shotgun only challenge. If you guessed that in yesterday's video in the comments, you were correct. Because yesterday I said it was either going to be the hop rock pistols or the lever action shotgun. And if you guessed lever action shotgun, you were correct. Now without further ado, let's get on into it. If you guys like my videos, please subscribe with likes and all notifications turned on. It really helps out a lot. Thanks, now enjoy the video. Now we are here in a game to try and start our lever action shotgun only challenge. I don't know how this is gonna work, considering I have to get a gun, get a lot of kills, and get a win. That's gonna be the hard part, is getting the win. I don't want a tac shotgun. I don't want a pistol. Come on, guys, I want my... need my lever action shotgun. There's a guy here. Gotta run, I gotta find a gun. Lever action shotgun. I don't need the SMG. Shotgun. Two words. Shotgun. Found it! Finally, now I can get the show on the road. But I want to try and get a rainbow of them. So, a rainbow of them, if you will. I actually got him as well. Try and get the AI closer. Boom. That's four kills of this challenge. Why is this so stressful? This should be a stress-free challenge. I've seen the gray, the blue, the purple, and the gold. Shotgun. I broke the crystal. Shots, please. Okay, I avoided that guy, but he's not gonna fall for it again. That better not have been my default friend in that taxi. That was a man. So the default has an AK, I know that. But just like, where is he? He's probably going to the Haven. So I'll meet him at the Haven and then I'll bamboozle him with my double not so pump. The bang, bang, bang. Now I just need the blue, purple, and gold versions. That's probably him. I wish bounties told you what health they were at. He is in the taxi. Okay, alright, trust me, I don't want to pick a fight with anyone. Oh boy. I'll just give up because I'm never finding my default. He's going to Holly Hedges. Why make me go all the way to Holly Hedges? Holly Hedges is 800 meters away. Yeah, and I have to make it there in 2 minutes. I have 5 elims. I could do this first time. He just healed. Let's see that guy right there. He's a sweat. So my bounty's about right there right now. That's the kind of guy you don't want to pick fights with. If he went to that house, I can kill him. But if he went past the house, I'm dead. My guy be in a war right now. That was so clean. Oh, that feels so good. Six elims. Run the other direction. He was nowhere even near in my sight. Well, I couldn't see him because I had my back to him. He couldn't see me because I was behind the tree. See, this time we're gonna go steamy stacks. Shouldn't be as packed. Easier for me to find my gun. The problem is I just need a drop on the gun. That looks like my green. Okay, I don't want to fight that guy over there, but here's my gray. Not a Mando. Oh, don't ever do that. He had a shotgun and didn't use it. That round was also over as soon as I saw him. And he had my purple! No, why is this challenge so hard? I'm gonna go retail row this time. Hopefully this challenge goes as planned. I can get a win with it. Oh, that's easy. And sleuths here. Give me that. Sweet. Why are AI one of the hardest things to kill? Like, I almost died to an AI. That should not happen. Will my bounty go dead? Please, miss all your shots. I got away! Maybe. Nine health. Nah. This is not happening. She went the other direction. She's in a fight, I'm gonna leave her be. Now, do you... I know you don't have sell shotguns or anything, but can you just give me a bounty real quick, please? Oh, you gave me a player. Lexa, we talked about this. You don't give me players. If I can just hit my shots, this challenge would be a lot easier. But no, I can't hit shots. I have an idea for this round. I'm probably gonna die. But hey, I got free shield. I just saw a soccer skin drop in. I saw that coming. And I was the first one to die, too?
That's going to be all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you like it, leave a like, subscribe with all notifications turned on. It really helps out a lot.